My name is Laurence De Villers. I'm coming from France, from Sorbonne University. I'm professor of computer science and ethics, and I'm doing my research at CNRS, which is a huge academics in France, about dialogue system, chatbot, social robots, and since 2000 on affective computing. And since four few years, I'm working on ethics because I think that this kind of system are very, in a sense, dangerous or easy to manipulate people, to nudge people, in fact. But the key points of my talk tomorrow will be about the nudging possibility of this machine, the robotic machine like social robots or chatbot will be able to manipulate people to do things for well-being or for a lot of real good purpose, but also could be used for other kind of things, for economical purpose or marketing. And I think we have to take care of these huge possibilities that people will be manipulated by a lot of machine in the future. Manipulate in a sense that they are not free for decision or who have a cognitive bias, and the machine will be able to detect your affective behavior and use some cognitive bias to try to insist on a point or change the policy of the system. And it could be good or it could be not so obvious for education or for assistive robotics for elderly people. So I think we have to take care about that. The second point is about the fact that there is not enough women in this field of research. I can say this, there is 80% of the people that are male coders, conceptors of the machine, and 80% of this machine are with a human female surname and body and face. And the topic of this system are to be assistive robots, assistive chatbot. And so it's a huge topic in the society. So I think that we must have more women involved in this field.